For exercises, we're going to start with first lunges, then we're going to go to twisting lunges, and then sit-throughs and burpees. Okay, so we're going to do 10 of everything, and then get that to one set. Get through as many sets as you can, taking anywhere from a minute to 3 minutes rest in between. Okay, so with our reverse lunges, we can hold one weight, or we can hold multiple weights, or we can do no weight. Okay, so I'm just going to have one kettlebell here. What we're going to do is we're going to step backwards and lunge down into a 90-degree angle for both of our legs, not touching the knees to the ground. Up, alternating. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Good. Now I'm going to go right into a twisting lunge. So again, with the 90-degree angles in both of our legs as we come out, lunge out and twist. One. Alternate. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Turtle shell, and we're not hyperextending it. So we're going to pack our shoulder blades, and what I mean by that is we're tracking the scapula. Dropping our shoulder blades back, we're going to pick our knees just 2 inches off the ground, and we're going to twist our hips, looking towards the direction we're going. It's going to help us square our shoulders. Pull this arm in nice and tight, kick your bottom leg out, breathe out. Now, you can alternate between that kick and just dropping your hip to be slightly easier here. Now, when you come back, you're going to have a tendency for your legs to slide down. So every time we come back, we're going to stop in the middle and make sure that our knees are under our hips and our hands are where they need to be. And they're nice and shoulder width apart. Then we'll rotate the other way. Two. Three. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. And from here, we're going to go into a burpee. So, burpee, we're going to have two different variations. We can either come down, kick our legs out, jump back up, and then jump. Okay? Or advanced version, we're going to come down, keep our legs out, do a push-up, and then jump back up. So that's one.